today I'll be showing you how to make sugar paste bead. We'll be using fondant, needle and thread. Sausage out into rope shape. Now we have the rope. So we're cutting it in piece the size you want. Last one. Move to the needle and thread. I have the needle sterilized already with water and vinegar. I'm getting white on gold. Together. now here we have our beads, the neck and the wrists. Isn't this beautiful for your traditional wedding cake? Here we have the red bead and the white bead. Now you know how to make your bead for your wedding traditional cake.